Which knockout was better? Two brutal knockouts of the same man. First, we have Deontay Wilder taking Robert Helenius out with a right hand off the back foot. Just listen into the sound of the punch. Next up, Anthony Joshua took out Helenius with a perfectly timed right hand. Tell us in the comments which one made you go damn the loudest.